Too early!
Oh my God. I still gotta work on the defense though, man.
out. Check it. This is too easy. We're about to
turn up now. Gotcha, fart man. Good game. Can't really compete with the three-point shot, dude. Guy's got an awesome shot. Oh, definitely at least a 7. I can do a party right now, dude. If you guys are out in the city, just invite me to wherever you're at. You know good, thank you. Hey, I'm here, man. Do you know how to add friends on the 2K? I really don't do it much, that's why I'm asking. You can invite me to, okay. Hey, are you guys near some courts? You can invite me to the courts and we'll play. Oh, no, I don't play Fortnite, buddy. No, I thought you were talking about 2K. I thought we were going to play. I don't play Fortnite, man. Oh, gotcha. I gotcha. What's up, Tyler? Tyler, you got 2K? Quadratic. Yeah. Yeah, it sounds a little challenging. Yeah, you're going to be an architect. You might use that. Hold on, guys. Hold on a minute, guys. Gotta make some macaroni and cheese. Slide on the beat, slide on the beat, shots been in the town, boss. All right, I'm joining. Just bear with me a minute. I'm still here. Are we going pro or what are we doing?
Happy to have you with us for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. This is Brian Anderson with Hall of Famers Grant Hill and Doris Burke. Allie LaForce, our reporter. Doris, a lot of veteran players taking the floor tonight. What do you expect when there's this much experience out there?
When you're talking about experienced teams,
all right, buddy.
They smart. They play under control. They know how to execute a game plan. And most importantly, if this comes down to a possession battle, neither team will get rattled. It's all about the defense right there. Without that level of activity, he probably scores it.
Down low. Here's Reed. And he goes in for the dunk.
Well, he's such a good athlete for a center. It's how he's able to succeed despite being one of the smallest fives in the NBA.
All right, it's all good. We're going to go play at the rec right now.
What's going on, Coach?
I heard the wreck is packed today. You should head over there and show off that shot you've been working on.
I got you, man. Let me finish this up.
Thank you.
Watch the screen!
Yeah, no point.